The reason Gabon is fairly well off is its huge oil reserves, which have made a few people here very rich.
Well, we have a run.
But critics say Gabon's president, Omar Bongo, has failed to spend the oil money wisely. The president has ruled Gabon since 1967, making him Africa's longest-serving leader. But he's still very paranoid about how he's portrayed.